Right, okay guys, MNEK and I have been working on a very special Pride performance, haven't we?
We have.
This is the first time we've ever done it, so.
Acoustically.
Yeah.
This is the first time we've done it this way, so.
All right, should we get into it?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Go on, all you good.
Hey.
Okay.
Hi guys.
Hey girls.
Look, at you're all just here.
All right.
You ready?
I can be.
I must have met him yesterday. He walked in from the outskirts of East LA. He seems to be the name on everybody's lips. So I told myself I wouldn't fall for it. But then, quicker than a flash, he had me at hello. He told me about a hand restart. Slow. I didn't want to get attached, but now I'm far too close. And he knows just what he's doing. I didn't know when I met Balance, he know I was giving him control over me. Now I'm stuck in his melody. Let me go, Balance, he know you're not getting any more out of me. Your cruel melody.
He knew what to say to sweep me off my feet. I should have never heard a word he said to me. I was comfortable with ignorance, please. Cause I told myself I wouldn't fall for it. But then, quicker than a flash, he had me at hello.
Hello.
He took me with a hell of a star. Did dance and slow. I didn't want to get attached, but now I'm far too close. And he knows just what he's doing.
I didn't know when I met that is, he know I was giving him control over me. Now I'm stuck in his melody.
Let me go,
that is, he know you're not getting any more out of me. I don't want your cruel melody.
I should have known not to trust Valentino.
I should have known not to trust Valentino.
Tonight I'm saying goodbye, Valentino.
You know just what you're doing.